Today we will discuss about the Big Bang Theory because I explained what is physics and I gave the example of Big Bang Theory. So today we start explanation of Big Bang Theory and also the views of scientists and also the theories of scientists about Big Bang Theory. First of all, I want to tell you that Big Bang Theory is the topic of or theory of particle physics. So we will study it in detail in particle physics. That is our playlist named as particle physics. So let us start. What is Big Bang Theory? And here we will overview on the Big Bang Theory, not explained in detail, but only on overview on Big Bang Theory. First of all, I gave example myself that my origin is my mother. My origin is my mother. My mother's origin is grandmother. And also the origin of continuously origin species and other biological things are present and will go to the universe. All the things present in universe. So let us start how universe was created. How we explain that universe was created. The Big Bang Theory is also the creation of universe. I made two statements about the Big Bang Theory, not written in books, but I explained myself. So it is my view about the Big Bang Theory. First statement is that Big Bang Theory explained from hotter, denser to cosmos state. Big Bang Theory only explains that first big burst was here, and after that there was only and only hotter and denser energy. In this universe only was hotter and denser energy. After that it continuously changed in cosmos state. Cosmos state is defined as combination of all states, is known as cosmos states. If we combine all liquid, gas, solid, plasma and other states of matter, that new state is cosmos state. Today, currently the state of universe is cosmos state, e.g. stars releasing energy. It means stars have high temperature, energy have low temperature. Okay, it means hotter body going to be colder body. This is example, I draw the arrow, hotter to cosmos. Okay. Second statement I was written myself, not present in books, only it's my view. Explanation is continued still. Let us start a few explanation of scientists about Big Bang Theory. First of all, in 1929, Edwin Hubble explained that the theory, main theory, is that the galaxies are moving away from each other. Number one main point is that galaxies are moving away from each other. This is the first point of Edwin Hubble theory. It was given in 1929. And the second statement or second point of this theory is, he explained that the age of universe is 6 million years. It was wrong, so I written here, but it was wrong. Actual age of universe is 14 billion years. It means the age of universe is 14 billion years. Okay. एंड थर्ड पॉइंट इज दैट ही एक्सप्लेन्ड यूनिवर्स इज एक्सपेंडिंग डे बाय डे. इट इज ट्रू दैट यूनिवर्स इज एक्सपेंडिंग डे बाय डे. एंड ऑल्सो ही टोल्ड दैट इन 10^-36 seconds इट एक्सपेंड्स स्पीड ऑफ लाइट. इट मीन्स इन स्मॉल लेस टाइम द यूनिवर्स इज एक्सपेंडिंग बिगेस्ट प्लेस स्पीड ऑफ लाइट विच इज इक्वल टू द 3×10^8 m/s. सो दिस इज अ थ्योरी नॉट अ लॉ. दिस नॉट एक्चुअली वॉट इज हैपनिंग इन द यूनिवर्स. सो इट इज अ थ्योरी. एंड सेकेंड थ्योरी इज दैट इन 1948 थ्री साइंटिस्ट सजेस्टेड अ थ्योरी. हू आर थ्री? रॉल्फ ऑल्फर, हेंस बीथर एंड जॉर्ज गामा एक्सप्लेन दैट द रेशियो ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड हीलियम इज कॉन्स्टेंट विच इज ऑलवेज प्रोड्यूस्ड. द रेशियो ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड हीलियम इज 92:8. इट मीन्स द यूनिवर्स इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे बिकॉज हाइड्रोजन एंड हीलियम गैसेज आर प्रोड्यूस्ड. मेनी मेनी हाइड्रोजन एंड हीलियम गैसेज आर प्रोड्यूस्ड डे बाय डे. इट मीन्स दिस थ्योरी ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन दैट यूनिवर्स इज इंक्रीजिंग नॉट डिक्रीजिंग. स्पेस इज इंक्रीजिंग नॉट डिक्रीजिंग. सो लेट अस मूव टू थर्ड थ्योरी. इन 1964 ऑल साइंटिस्ट ऑल फिजिक्स्ट नॉट एनी वन ऑल फिजिक्स सो आई रिटेन इट्स फिजिक्स्ट शोड दैट द टेम्परेचर ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज डिक्रीजिंग. इन 1964 एंड ऑल साइंटिस्ट दैट कंक्लूड दैट टेम्परेचर ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज डिक्रीजिंग नॉट इंक्रीजिंग. दैट टाइम व्हेन द टेम्परेचर वर चेक्ड the time the temperature was 2.7°C. it is minimum temperature, very minimum temperature. The average temperature was universe at that time 2.7°C or -445 Fahrenheit. It is also a smallest, I think it is smallest temperature for the universe because universe is so biggest. This theory explains that the temperature of universe is decreasing. It means this theory explained that the temperature of universe is decreasing. Actually temperature sometimes decrease, sometimes increase. So this theory is based on some that time the temperature was decreasing, so this that theory is valid. Okay. So let us move to the fourth theory about the Big Bang. In 2014, scientists showed that 14 billion ago the universe was hottest, but continuously temperature is decreasing. It means first of all the universe was hottest 14 billion ago. The universe was hottest. Nowadays the universe is continuously decreasing the temperature, being colder. Okay, it means nowadays the temperature of universe is also decreasing. Okay, and 1964 that point was giving that temperature of universe is decreasing. It is same point, but it include another point that 14 billion ago the temperature was hottest, but continuously temperature is decreasing. Let us move to some ideas of the scientist. These are ideas. First we explained those were theories. These are ideas about the Big Bang theory, not these are theories. Only I gave an idea that this is my idea, this is my observation. This is also a idea. Okay, ideas are based upon the laws of some branches, some topics. So first idea, according to laws of quantum mechanics, will explain the our playlist quantum mechanics in future. So I can't explain I can't explain detail in quantum mechanics, so I only say that this is the biggest branch, and all the particle behaves like wave and particle, and wave particle duality, that particle are called quantum form, or that branch, the motion of that particles, interaction of that particles is called quantum mechanics. In detail we will study it, okay. According to the laws of quantum mechanics, the universe is quantum form. First idea is that the universe is quantum form. It means universe is connected with binding forces, because we in quantum there are many forms, there are many colors. We will study that there are many colors are present in quantum. There are sub particles which are more than 400, there are binding with binding force, okay. So according to second idea, this idea is according to the John multidimensional strength. This was theory, not true, but it was rejected. So some ideas are valid of that theory. According to the John dimensional strength, many dimensional parts of universe is floating in the space. For example, galaxy is floating into the space. It means everything, this theory, this idea explains that everything is floating into the space, not have a specific place of everything, but all the things are floating in the space. Space is other thing where all the things, galaxies, solar system, all the systems are floating in this way. The shape of these can be rectangular, square, spherical. I draw here square and rectangular, but the shape can be the shapes can many, okay. They have a lot of energy. It means the second point of this idea is they have lot of energy. As galaxies, in the galaxies there are many stars are present, they release energy. It means the part of floating, they have energy. It's true. Okay, let's move to third one. According to loop quantum theory, we will discuss about the loop quantum theory. Okay, in future we will detail about the quantum mechanics. After that we will explain loop quantum theory. The universe is expanding and contracting every time. When it contracts, becomes hotter. This idea is explains that the universe is always expanding or contracting. When it contracts, it becomes hotter. When it expands, it becomes cold. It means when molecules or the matters comes to near the atom, the universe becomes hotter. When they move away from each other, they become colder. Okay, this they gave a map as written here. Number 4, M theory or multiverse theory. It based on the supersymmetry theory. We will explain what is supersymmetry theory in future. So universe is the daughter of multiverse. It means there are many universes that named as multiverse. Many universes are present here. In universe we are living, in solar system we are living, it is part of universe, but that universe is the daughter of multi-universe. It means this theory explains there are many biggest universe. It is the part of universe, it is daughter of universe. And second point is that इट एक्सप्लेन्स देयर आर मेनी यूनिवर्सिस मेनी यूनिवर्सिस मीन्स मल्टी यूनिवर्स इट मीन्स द प्लूरल ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज मल्टी यूनिवर्स इट ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन अ स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज एग्जिस्ट हेयर एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट ऑफ दिस आइडिया इज दैट वेयर वी लुक दैट द यूनिवर्स इज प्रेजेंट इट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल स्मॉल पार्टिकल ऑफ यूनिवर्स ही ड्रा अ डायग्राम मैथमेटिकली ही रोट इंटीजर्स 0 प्लस 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 माइनस 1 माइनस 2 माइनस 3 इट इज़ द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ विजिबल यूनिवर्स द नेम वॉज गिवन विजिबल यूनिवर्स ओके इन दिस यूनिवर्स वी आर लिविंग नॉट वी आर लिविंग इन इन दिस यूनिवर्स द पार्ट ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज सोलर सिस्टम वेयर वी आर लिविंग ओके दैट पार्ट दिस पार्ट दिस वन पार्ट माइनस 3 माइनस 2 माइनस 1 0 प्लस 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 दिस पार्ट ऑफ यूनिवर्स इज कॉल्ड विजिबल यूनिवर्स अनविजिबल यूनिवर्स इज इन्फिनिटी वी डोंट नो वेयर इज अनविजिबल यूनिवर्स हेयर इज ऑल्सो इन्फिनिटी वी डोंट नो वेयर इज दीज नंबर्स आर गोइंग ऑन इन मैथ वी स्टडी दैट इन देयर नंबर्स वी कांट काउंट सो वी कांट see on counter the experiment that the, how much is universe where we living that is visible universe okay so today this so in future we will discuss about the all theories it means M theory loop quantum theory quantum mechanics all about the particle physics and nuclear physics and other branches of physics so if you want to subscribe my channel the channel name is the educators physics so subscribe because the channel is guest one in the pakistan and india and all countries who are interested in particle physics nuclear physics and molecular physics because we will explain everything step by step on these branches these are not so difficult but we'll continue our efforts to make it easy and give my ideas according to these theories and how to explain these theories okay lot of thanks wonderful thanks